Now that you can see Wi-Fi signals and you can count them, let's measure them. The performance of your wireless clients will depend on how well they can use the signal they receive. So we will start by looking at how we measure signal strength, then how we can measure signal quality with the SNR. We'll then look at what can affect this quality and also look at the device capabilities, because a given signal is not worth the same for all clients that can receive it.